Jeb Bush. Somebody asked about my daughter. Thank you for asking. So I am grateful for your prayers and support. She's doing just like the rest of us. The belief that maybe things will never be the same again. This is a new normal. 8% unemployment, slow economic growth, that this is the way that this needs to be. But it's not. The truth is that there is no reason why the 21st century cannot be better than the 20th. There's no reason why our children and our grandchildren cannot be the most prosperous Americans that have ever lived. All that we need is a few simple but important measures at the federal level that unleash the creative spirit of the greatest people that have ever lived, the American people. Because even as we speak right now, within walking distance of this building, someone is drawing up a business plan on the back of a napkin. Someone is planning to open up a business out of the spare bedroom of their home. Yes, in violation of the zoning code, but they're... The next great American company right now is an idea. But with the right tax policies, the right regulatory policies, that idea will turn into a business. And that business will turn into middle class, working class jobs. And with those jobs, thousands of people will be able to raise their families and send them to college and buy homes and build a more durable and more prosperous middle class and a greater nation than the one we've ever known before. This is the promise of the 21st century. To have that future is a function of the private sector, but you need the right government policies to create the conditions for that to happen. And to have the right government policies, you need the right government leaders. You need people that understand how the free enterprise system works. And you need people that understand the policies that encourage the free enterprise system to move forward. And we have such a person, and we are 6 days away from electing Mitt Romney as the next president of the United States. Towards a vision of this future, towards the right governmental policies that encourage the free enterprise system to grow and to prosper. Ultimately, all Americans love their country and want a better future. Unfortunately, some Americans that are in government don't have the right ideas about how to bring that about. And what we're blessed is a man that does understand the free enterprise system, that understands what government can do to help create the conditions for it to grow, that a man like this has offered himself up to our service, and that 6 days from today, we will be calling him President-elect Mitt Romney. Floridians understand what a difference leadership can make. Because for 8 years, we were blessed to have great leadership in Tallahassee by our governor, Jeff Bush. To think about big ideas and pursue them. He proved at the state level that leadership matters, that the willingness to take on the tough issues and to solve them, even if they're not politically popular at the time, that has always been the basic ingredient of great leadership. We are blessed to have great leadership in Florida, even now with our current governor, Rick Scott. Continues to help in our party and our country and define what conservatism means. Ladies and gentlemen, Governor Jeb Bush.
from Florida, worked with the junior senator from Florida to rebuild American greatness. Connie.
Election night.